How to see more people on Zoom for Windows. If you have multiple participants on your Zoom meeting, you'll probably want to see all of those. Or maybe you are a participant in a Zoom meeting. It does not matter if you are the host or a participant. If you wish to see all people that participate in a meeting, go with the cursor over the Zoom app. You can tap on the participant button to see a full list of participants. This list will include only the name of the participants. On Zoom for Windows, you can only see up to 25 people at a time. So, if you are on this screen, just tap on the gallery view from the top. You see here new people. If at this meeting were more than 25 people, some arrow would appear. Those arrows would allow you to navigate on every page to see the other participants. Another way to see persons is on the speaker's view. Let's get back to that. You will see here 5 persons on the top. If at the meeting are more people, then you can also navigate here. Some arrows will appear and you would be able to see other participants. This is the way you can see more people on Windows on Zoom. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.